Hello and welcome back to the Talos Principle. We are back in World A, in the sort of Roman era. I'm going to investigate further into this star room. Oh, this looks a bit trickier. Let's see how this goes. Let's try. Look at that now. This might take a while. Oh, so close. There we go. Took a little doing. Now, where is this? What? What world is this? Is this just like bonus from 5 star star? Five, 2 star. Oh, hello. Whee! Uh-oh. Dumb, dumb mine. It's flung as... Okay. P... okay, hang on. There. X. Okay, I can't seem to actually use it. Must be a... Oh, that's where I came in. These signs have been moved once already. Does that mean anything? Is this a... like it's a box. Okay, so how do I get up there? Oh, by the... okay, that's what I need the hatchet for. Break! Let me stick that right there. Remember where it is. So this looks like it's multiple puzzles in separate, but as a whole. E. Where is it? There it is. Whoop. Keys. Oh, where are you going? Wait, two keys? Out here, we've got another key. Ah, no, Bumba. Right. I need another jammer. Where do I get a jammer from? That's going to kill me as soon as I get through there. There's the. Let me take that with me for now. Oh no, I can't. Dang it. Is this stuck in here now then? Can't do it through the fence, can I? The gate, whatever it's called. Yeah. It just jams the. Well, this jammer is stuck in here for now then. I think unless I can... There it is. Oh, but I still need to open that. Okay, well I need another jammer. That's the end of it, I think. Oh, that's where the hatchet was. So was there anything else in here? Fan. A bucket. No idea what's going on, do you? Tools to overcome this place have been provided to us. You'll need a special device to solve this one. Tread, am I going crazy? Or am I expected to solve these puzzles when my existence is so limited? There's more to this place than it seems. I've seen things you can only imagine. With an axe. One, two, eight. Wasn't I 1, 2, 4 before? Sometimes you have to find the courage to break down the barriers with an axe. Don't know if it needs courage as such. But there's quite a lot of sigils in here. Jammed from within. Hello. Another set of keys. Yep. Wonder if I can move the fan. Oh. There are other jammers. I think probably want to. Do that one. Makes me jump every time. Yep. I don't. How's this going? Two keys. Yeah, definitely can't jam. Yeah, through the. Can. Oh, there's two of them. and climb. Nope. Hello? Oh, I can. There we go. Can get them all out there. You're on your way back? No! Aha! You're all trapped in there for now. Now I have some keys! Probably gonna have to get them. Yeah, I'm gonna have to. Wait, where is there. Oh, here's the door. What's in here? Ah, there's another gate. Okay. Hidden. He's just going across. Okay. Who's doing a diagonal? All over the place. Is he going to go out the door? No. Oh, I got stuck on the wall. Ooh. Was he the one? There. Right. Ooh, too close. Ooh. Get them out one at a time. A little bit safer that way. There we go. Right, well, I can do that, can't I? Or I can just climb the ladder. If I... Well, how am I going to get past him? I can't get past him, can I? Oh, no, I can. Quick. Or sneaky. One or the other. Hey. Oi, 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 oi. I've locked him in there. Didn't mean to do that. Ah. Right. Don't know if I can get there. Don't think I can. I want to try and get the jammer, because I might need it. I might need two of them. Lasers, yeah, his lasers too wide. Ooh. Maybe I can't. Yes, I've only got. Can't climb over. If only I could do it through the go up higher. Yep. I want to jam the other one. I All right. Oh well. Ooh. Tells me he's close though.
Yep.
Trap him. Yeah. Right. So where was the other door? There it is. The other locked door. Oh, it's the sigil. I was down. Ugh. There. Right. So, I was hoping to be able to maybe get the jammer out of there, but possibly not. Alright, on to the next one then. Nerve wrecker. Oh, we've got two of them at least. Is that useful or not?
I don't know.
Don't like it. But is there enough room on this side? There is.
That's
what
it's called,
nerve-wracker. Oh, hang on a sec. Need to get him in. There we go. Are we in both?
Yeah.
Oh, jeez. What have we got now? I'm going to time it to get them all out. Right. Oh, is that another one? Kind of. Oh,
no, no, no.
I'm guessing I probably can't get a third one through there, but let me give it a go. Oh no, let one through. Probably don't really need to do any of this, I don't know, but gotcha. Right, I see the sigil.
Oh no! Damn it! Oof. Mistakes were made. Jeez.
I won. Jeez. Right. Now I can't safely get up the middle. Alright, so I do have a... Well, I wouldn't say a free run, but I've got a run. This is what I wanted to move. No! Oh, god damn it. Oh, no. Why did I do that? I don't know why I did that. Stupid. Get him back. I've just stood right in front of him watching him. What? Oh, shit. I had them all nicely contained and I went and screwed up like an idiot. Oh, damn it. No! Ouch. Gimme. Oh, damn it. No! No! Oh. So tight. What? Oh my god, no! Yeah, that might not have been the best method. Oh no. Oh, god. Elohim! Oh no. Oh. Screwed myself. God damn it. So I wasn't getting very much further on that other one with all the balls bouncing about everywhere. So I came to have a look around all over the place, basically. And I was wandering around with the axe. This is back in... this is in Dum Dum Mine. Sort of like the first... first one we did. So I went and jumped over the... There's a big bouncy thing with the axe. And I was wandering about and... Look, we can chop down trees. Pretty strange. And I noticed that this guy... was bonking into that tree. He was in there where the key was. So usually when they're bonking into something and you remove it, like one of the force fields, you go through the force field. So wondering what would happen. The tree just disappears. Now where does he go? Oh, come on, back this way. If he goes in there... Oop. Ah. Okay. Jam in for a second. Oh, where's the axe? There it is. Excuse me. He sneezed. But if we open that... I sneeze jumped. Because if he goes down there, but there's... Come on, go down there. No, I don't. Oh, get too excited. You might blow that up. Yes! Oh my god. Had I not been wandering around with the axe, I would never have thought of putting the tree down. I just thought it was to open the that other door. The fenced up door. Now I don't know if I can actually get either back out though. So hopefully I don't need to use it anywhere else. But I think if I can go to restart checkpoint and it sort of puts everything back where it was. But I still have the sigil afterwards. So I think... What have we got left now? Is it just the big bomb one? Five. Does that mean there's two stars in here, or what? And that one, literally just this one. Going to be a lot to edit out of this episode. Including my sneezing and sniffing. Really? Quit. Get rid of two more. No. Ah, god damn it. I need to unsync the others in the next room. and have nightmares about this noise. Is there another way? Is there an easier way? What am I doing? Incredibly nervous. Damn it, it's too close. Right. So these guys are offset. Hoping it put that in the way. There we go. A little bit more breathing room. Better be another way out. Oh, jeez. Oh, please say I was recording. Yes, yeah, I was recording. Where's this go? Oh, jeez. Yeah, hi. Yes, you still angry, I trapped you. Oh. Oh, that was... It wasn't so much difficult, just very tense and awkward. Right, as I say, I don't know if there's any stars in this room, but let's look at this. After all of that, it better not say I can cut down trees. Talos. Have you heard of the Talos... This is Alexandra Drennan. Have you heard of the Talos Principle? It's this old philosophical concept about the impossibility of avoiding reality, no matter what you believe. You lose your blood, you will die. I think that applies to our situation more than we'd like to admit. We could close our eyes and pretend that everything's going to be alright, but it won't change the physical reality of what's going to happen to our... blah 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 blah. I think that as scientists, it is our duty to face the truth and to ask ourselves the most important question. How can we help? I think I have an idea. Right. That's going to take some decoding. Human blood. It is said by some that our blood is composed of infinite living agents which go up and down the highways and byways of our body as people in the streets of a city. X. One generation passeth away, and another generation cometh, but the earth abideth forever. Function, blah 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 blah. And the sleep of the town, how lifelike with its change in circulation. Samuel Butler. We are misled by considering any complicated machine as a single thing. In truth, it is a city or a society, each member of which was bred truly after its kind. Okay. Arkady Chernevsky. To 504 recipients. Maybe that's everybody. I'll keep this short. You all know me, so you know that I know what I'm talking about. I realise that you're all working projects meant to somehow avert the catastrophe we are facing, but you must all concede that there is a very real possibility that we will not have enough time to find a solution. I believe that we cannot afford to ignore an extinction or a near-extinction scenario. We must prepare for the worst. That is to say, we must seek to preserve the non-biological components of what constitutes the human species, in the hope they be recovered in the future by other local or non-local sentience. I know that we are not used to thinking on that scale, not in terms of praxis, but if we truly value humanity, then we must act immediately. You'll find the details of my proposal in this attachment, but the short version is this. The creation of multiple archives for redundancy in safe locations that will contain, in digital form, as much information about our species, including all cultural works, scientific insights, history, DNA, as can be gathered in the given time frame. This will be massive global undertaking, blah, 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 with L naturally being one of the blurb. Error, cannot find attachment. Oh, there was an attachment. What on earth is this? Oh. Oh, it's the tower. Okay. Yeah. Alright, well, that was the Star Room from World A. I don't think there was anything else in here. Oh, hello. Few come this far, but I believe we must seek out the secrets of this world if we want to truly serve the generations to come. Slafiel. I think they're new. I've come across them before. Right, well, I'll have another look around, see if there's any stars in here, but I don't think there is. Right, that was World A, the Star Room from World A. A couple of them were kind of tricky. I think they were basically like bonus levels more than anything else. But I hope you enjoyed that, and I shall see you in the next video. Bye-bye.